Hi, this is Yadira from El Club de las Diosas, and today I'm going to show you another strategy that I use whenever I am searching for keywords. This is in addition to the two that are very most popular. One of them is self-titled publishing, as well as Publisher Rocket, which is something that I will leave a link below. It is fabulous and is really, really great to do this. So I'm going to start with the regular area under the bestsellers. Then I'm going to go into books. From there, I am going to specifically target children's books for today's purposes. And then I continue to drill down into another category. As you can see, they have many different categories, but for today, I am going to go ahead and select activities. And then from there, I'm going to go into activity books because I wanted to just search into this category to see what is available. This list gets updated, I believe it's every day or every hour. So it is something that is constantly changing based on the amount of books. As you can see, we already started seeing some books for Halloween. This one is Bane by Sticker. But let's see what else we're gonna have in this list. A lot of reading books. These two, my child used to have when he was a little boy. So I'm very familiar with them, but something interesting that is popping on the top 10 is this one, the I Am Confident, Brave and Beautiful coloring book. This is part of a series of books made by this company, very, very popular, but nevertheless, it is in the top 10, right? So that speaks to that category for coloring books for girls specifically, and is very well done. I'm gonna show you as well that the other categories that they're part of, so you can have an idea of where else you can look for inspiration. So I'm gonna click into look inside because I want to see the type of content that these type of books, again, just for inspiration. It has a little intro page, which is, you know, very similar to the kind of books that I do. A lot of different elements within these pages, and it looks like it has prompts, which is really great. And hence the reason why of the title, right, of the book, I Am Confident, I Am Brave. So it gives that inspiration to the girls. Very, very well done. So definitely it is something to look forward to whenever you're looking for inspiration. So I'm gonna go down and see if there's anything else in this list. Oh, I see another coloring book. This one is in the top 20 as well. This one is for toddlers, another very popular category. This one has a lot of things fun with numbers, letters, shapes, a lot of different cool stuff that you can start your toddlers with. Again, look for this category because it is a great one. So let's see what it has inside. It looks like, oh, interesting. They even have color. Colors are a little bit much more expensive when you're doing KDP, but nevertheless, you're more than welcome to do it. And as you can see, just very simple graphics that you can use for this type of book. So something very easy to do in a very not too competitive category. So think about that when you're creating your books. Obviously, you gotta have a unicorn book. In the top 25, here it is, unicorn coloring book. Let's see, what else do we have? Another coloring book in here. So it looks like under activities, you get a lot of different things, and as well as Halloween, obviously, because it's popping, a lot of different things under the bestsellers. And as you can see on the left hand side, there are even more categories if you wanted to continue to drill down. So I hope this video was very helpful. If it is, please subscribe for more videos, leave a comment or a question below, and I'll be more than happy to answer those. I hope you have learned something new and exciting today.